Okay, take off these four bolts here to hold the whole thing onto the trolley. Lift everything off the trolley. Then take these four bolts, and this whole pump slides off the engine. And that's all you have to do.